This video is for class 3 and 4, and today I will teach how to draw moon night scenery.
First, you look the mouth of the wolf, the ears, and then the neck. Now below the land. And then we'll draw the moon. Now we'll draw some trees. Now I outline the moon by using blue color. And then dot the sky with it. And then by using deep blue color, we'll color it also. And then by using fusion blue, we'll add some more shades. Now blend it by using your fingers. Now you color the moon as white. Now by taking black color, we'll outline the wolf and fill it.
Thank you.
Outline the land also by using black color and then fill it. And then at last, it looked like this.